What happened to wonder? What happened to possibility? In a study done in North Dakota State University, showed that adults pretending to be 7 years old solved problems with more creative originality. And I believe that this is the mindset we should have in a new economy that will lead to innovation. Just like children who are more open-minded, we have to start seeing more why not.